Because we are his children and he is our God.